Thank you for landing on my page about finding approved USDA lending areas for you to purchase a home with absolutely no money down. This is a great, great program for the USDA lending called the RD, Rural Development. I'm going to talk about Los Angeles County. There are very limited homes in LA County, but if you can maybe move over to Riverside or San Bernardino County, that opens up a little bit more approved areas for you to purchase. But if you want to purchase a property, buy a home on the USDA program with no money down, 100% financing, here's some cities in LA County that are approved on the USDA. Acton, Castaic, Lake Hughes, Little Rock, Llano. I haven't done one up there yet. Done several in Little Rock and Castaic homes up there. And if you're looking in Avalon, that's it. Those are your cities in Los Angeles County that are approved on in the USDA lending area. That can change. It can get reduced or it can open up. It's every 10 years when the census comes out, it goes by the population. So they'll change those areas on the approved list. So I'm going to have this link here on below in the description that will take you to this page first. You go to property eligibility and you're going to go to, down here it's going to say accept. So you'll accept a button that's going to take you to here. Once you find a property, you can plug in the address like this one here I did up in Castaic. This address is not located. So if the property you're looking at, just copy and paste the address, put it in this search bar here, press go, and it's gonna see if it's approved or not. This one, look, right across the freeway, on the 5 freeway, this one is approved. This property is eligible, located in the eligible area. So that's what it's gonna say once you find that property. So if you are limited on funds for the down payment and closing costs, the USDA program is a great program to explore, but you gotta look in the areas. Now you can see with LA County, you can see a lot of these shaded areas are not approved. The unshaded areas are approved in LA County. So there's not very much. I don't know how many people are moving up to Lake Hughes or Elizabeth Lake. Haven't done too many loans up there. Acton, Castaic, Little Rock, I've done some loans for. But all these other areas are not approved. In the shaded areas, as you can see, it goes by population. That's how they determine which area is going to be approved for USDA. So as you go out here to San Bernardino, Riverside County, you can see it opens up a little bit more. So anything that's shaded or you know the exact address is going to say this address is located or not located. Okay, so those are going to be your two options. So that's the first step. Is find the area that you're looking to purchase and utilize the USDA RD program, 100%, no money down. So if you're limited on funds for the down payment or closing costs, this one's good. If you got a little bit of funds and you want to live out in a rural area, then this is a program that you should explore. Now, there are some guidelines, and they change. They'll change annually. It looks like the income changes about every year. About May or June, it changes. And there are income limitations. So somebody making $200,000 for a single person or a married couple, that's too much money. But right now, between one to four person, as I do this video, as of June 8th, 2022, this printout from USDA, they upped their income requirements. For one to four people, those are dependents in the household, and you fill out paperwork to say who's going to live in the household. $138,000. So you cannot exceed gross more than $138,000 for LA County. Five people plus, 8, 9, 10, $182,150. So that is your gross income that you cannot exceed to be able to purchase in LA County. And that each county is different on the income. San Bernardino and Riverside are going to be a lower, not a lot lower, but they're going to be lower than LA County. So that's the first step. Next step is to meet the debt ratio requirement. Right now they have a debt ratio, which is debt to income ratio, is going to be at 29 on the front end and 41 on the back. You can't exceed that with a 6-8 year above to 32, 44, 43% with some compensating factors. And that's where we need to talk. So if you want to purchase, you can qualify, you found the property, you don't make the income, but you need to purchase at $400,000, but your debt ratio is only going to allow you to purchase $300,000, then that's what you got to purchase, or we got to switch over to the FHA program, which can exceed those threshold debt ratio requirements that USDA does, but now you're required to come in with 3.5% down minimum for the FHA program, where the USDA is no money down. The great thing I like about the USDA that no other purchase program has. One is 100%. The only other one is the VA loan. Everybody else, every other program you got to bring in, 3% for conventional, 3.5% for FHA, nothing for zero down. You can't bring money down for the VA and the USDA. You don't have to bring any money down for the down payment unless you want to. But this is the only program, the USDA, that will allow us to finance your closing cost. Yes, finance that. No other program will let us finance your closing costs. You got to bring in the down payment and finance, and you got to bring in your closing costs. Now, what the rule is on it is if you're looking to purchase a property at $300,000, you qualify for it, you meet the income debt ratio requirements for that. The home must appraise higher than the 300. Let's say it appraises for 310. There's $10,000 worth of equity that we can pull that future equity out down on the appraisal and utilize that equity to finance your closing costs. So instead of $300,000 loan, now you have a $308,000 loan that we can finance that closing cost. So essentially, all you need to come out of pocket for that's required is an appraisal. Home inspection is not required, but highly, highly recommended. Then if you want to do mold and termite inspection, then that's up to you. But the two standard ones are the appraisal, which is required, and a home inspection is not required, but highly, highly recommended. That's where you need to speak with your realtor about that. But this is a great program on the USDA, 100% RD, rural development program that you can explore if you're looking in those areas. Like I said, very, very limited on the areas that are not shaded in Los Angeles County. They're one of the few areas that have an approved lending area because it goes by population. As you can see, all of this is shaded. It's not approved where you can purchase on the USDA. Even if you meet the income and debt ratio requirements, still can't purchase it. Also with a credit score, there are short credit requirements that some lenders will have a 620, a 640, or a 680. So right now we go down to a 620. That can change. That can increase. That can decrease. That's where we need to have a conversation. But on credit, there's two parts, what's in the body of the credit report and the credit score. So you can have a loanable credit score of a 680, but what's in the body of the credit report may hinder you from moving forward on USDA, like a bankruptcy that you had 18 months ago, probably 3 years from the bankruptcy, from the discharge date on Chapter 7. But those things can change. They can get prolonged time from the bankruptcy, or they can shorten that. That's where we got to have a conversation. But if you're looking in one of these approved areas to purchase property and you're limited on funds, then let's explore the USDA 100%, no money for the down payment. You will have to open up escrow, what's called an EMD, an earnest money deposit. Talk to your realtor about that. It can be $500 and up, but talk to your realtor about what you want to open up escrow with. And if you have limited funds for the closing costs, which can come from stocks, bonds, IRAs, mutual funds, it can be a gift, it can come from your retirement account, checking, savings. You can sell something of value with a paper trail receipt, like an automobile, and we can use that as the down payment, as the closing costs. Or in a good, perfect scenario, all the stars align, you can find a property that's going to appraise for more than what the purchase amount is, and we can finance that closing cost. That's a win-win, but you got to work on that as a realtor, I mean, as a buyer with your realtor, with me as a lender, so we can make sure it happens. I've done it before in the past. That's why I'm saying that this does happen. It's rare because of what's going on in the market today. It's a seller's market. When a buyer's market comes around, then there's that negotiating power. But this USDA is available throughout the United States. I just want to focus on Los Angeles County. But I'm licensed in California, Nevada, Arizona, and Utah. So if you're looking in those four states, I would love to connect with you and talk to you about it. So I'm licensed throughout the whole entire state of California, not just Los Angeles County. So if you're looking in a particular county in California, call me. Let's talk about the USDA. Not too many lenders do it, are versed on it. Not too many loan officers are versed on it because that's just not their niche. And as well as realtors, some of them don't even know this program exists unless they have done it. A realtor working in downtown Los Angeles, and that's where he or she focuses on, they're not going to know about the USDA. They focus on a different type of program. So we need to connect with a realtor that's in those outlining areas that they will know about the USDA. But give me a call, the link below, to check this site. I'll have it here because you can see up here it's a long URL. So I'm going to have the link below. Just click on it. It's going to take you to a page that you agree to. You accept the terms, yes. plug in the address, press go, and you're going to get to these pages. It's going to say yes, yes here, or it's going to say no. Thank you very much for taking the time out to watch this video about the USDA home loan program in Los Angeles County in California. I look forward to hearing from you. Thank you.